Hey friends, welcome back. I wanted to share a very tiny haul with you. We went to our local Kmart. It's closing down. Picked up a few things. We got some loofahs for the shower. Those were $2.99. The loofah on a stick was $3.74. 5-pack of razor blades for the box cutter was $1.59. Got some EOS lip balm. This is the summer fruit. It was $2.79. Furious 7 was $16.19. I don't really know if that was a good deal, but we wanted to have it on Blu-ray. We have the other ones. That's coming out of our entertainment money. The rest will be coming out of our grocery money. The 2-pack of Crest 3D White toothpaste was $6.39. The Sinful Colors nail polish, the black was $1.49. And cotton rounds were $2.24. I like to use the cotton rounds for removing makeup and nail polish since it has more surface area. So that's it for my little haul today, and we'll see you in the next one. Take care, guys. Bye.